They'll do a lot of catching up, a little out of time. With pieces of your game, they're gonna light the old flame. Doing what they please, even every other reason behind. 18 reels and a dozen roses, 10 more rides on its 4-day run, a few more songs from the old night radio, and he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves.
Seat in the house for this part. But as good as that was, I'm thinking, you know, no prodding. You were ready. You were primed. You were ready to open your mouth and sing. So I'm thinking, you might just have a little more in you. You Livermoreans, you more liver people, you healthy liver. Do you have really, there? You someone should do a study on you and see if all of your livers are healthier than the rest of the country. I don't even want to know how this place got its name. I come from a little town called Cross Lanes, West Virginia, which is named the Stoplight. The Stoplight got us our name. I went to Nitro High School, yes, Nitro, West Virginia. It was across the mountain, and we used to think Nitro was a funny name until I found out that when they named the town during World War I, there was a nitroglycerin plant there. We thought they were being really clever. The two choices were Nitro or Red Wah, West Virginia, which is powder spelled backwards. So I think you got off pretty well. So really, I just wanted you to know that I have no recourse to give you any grief about your name, Livermore. But I'm here to tell you that if you decide for a moment that the Girl Scouts were good, but suddenly you're just not going to give a damn about what you sound like, and you get loose and you decide you're not going to care what your neighbor thinks about your voice, then we might be able to do something here that we might be able to still feel tomorrow morning when we all get up and go about our day. You ready? 18 wheels and a dozen roses, 10 more miles on a 4-day run.
Life with the one that he loves.
Oh, it's okay to clap for yourself.